Tonight, we've gathered here to celebrate the life, the music, and the love of our dear friend, our bandmate, our brother, Taylor Hawkins. A gigantic fucking night for a gigantic fucking person. Sing and dance and laugh and cry and fucking scream and make some fucking noise so he can hear us right now. Cause you know what? It's gonna be a long fucking night, right?
Kid said, I want to be a drummer, like my father. In that room, at Madison Square Garden, even though I had met the Foo Fighters many nights, I felt like I met them for the first time. I've seen Taylor be a rock star many nights, but it was my first time seeing him be a dad. And what a cool fucking dad. It was the first time that Dave Grohl and I ever even mentioned the name Kurt Cobain. It was the first time we ever talked about our love of jazz and go-go music. And Taylor's son, Shane, was soaking it all in. He sat there, he asked the best questions, not about fame, always about art. It was a beast. So at the end of the night, we went downtown to the Blue Note, a jazz club in New York City. We watched Robert Glasper, a jazz musician that I know, and he played. And I listened to Tail End of Sun the whole show talk about the drummer. And I remember Shane Taylor's son said to his father as the drummer was playing, "They can't do that shit." I never heard someone talk to a rock star that way. Taylor Hawkins, as humble as he is, said, "Son, those are real musicians." Taylor Hawkins is a legend, a man. He's a legend of a musician, and he's a legend of a father. And Shane, I'm very proud because I saw you play for your father, and I'm happy to see you. God bless you. Taylor idolized David Bowie. The supergroup NHC played Ziggy Stardust at the Troubadour in LA in one of his last performances with his son Shane on drums. Right now, we've got four of his friends taking the stage to perform a couple of Bowie classics in honor of Taylor. So please welcome Wembley, from Queens of the Stone Age, Josh Harmon. From Games of Dixon, Chris Chaney. Nile Rodgers, let's go.
Before we play, I know you guys came to hear music, but you gotta know this story.
Dance the blues to the song that's playing on the radio. Wow, color lights up your face.
Fall into the night. gonna play. We're gonna play a few songs for you. We know the Taylor's favorites. Yeah, we hope you enjoy. All right.
See you.
We're not even close, just so you know. We're not even fucking close. I hope you wore comfortable shoes. We're not even fucking close. Because you know what we have right now? Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage our good buddy Lars and Brian Chumason from AC fucking DC. We'll be right back.
watching. I know you're hearing this. I know you can feel this. We fucking love you.
Yeah.
that you guys felt all the love from all of us and all of the performers, because we felt it from you for Taylor tonight. So thank you, everybody. Don't really know what else to say. Only thing I'll ever hear it big and loud for Taylor fucking Hawkins right now. Thank you. And let's hear it for all the performers that came out tonight.